So I recently tried to make eggnog and failed miserably. But I tried again and it was a smashing success.
I freaking did it!
So my mom challenged me to make something using my eggnog. So I poured my eggnog into a bowl and mixed it up with some eggs and spices. Then I dipped some bread in it and I ended up with an eggnog French toast.
Maybe a little drizzle.
Been looking forward to this all day.
Mm. Oh my gosh! That is so good!
10 out of 10.